Is it anybody in here? Ever say I want what's rejected? I want what's talked about. I want what's really people. I want what's castigated. But now, thank God that when they gave up on me, God didn't give up on me. The Bible says that Jacob named me Scripture, Supplanter. That means he was up to no good. He always tried to find a way to get what he wants. Is there anybody in here that said there are some things that I've got? I didn't get it legally, but God still gave it to me. Is there anybody here that say, I have a right to live out of grace? Listen to what the text said. The Bible said that he created Jacob. No drums, my brother, hold on. But then the Bible says that he formed Israel. Oh, watch out now. I should have remembered this. But Israel means God prevailed. Let me help you out in something. Whenever God formed something, he takes it from something that was already created. The Bible said that Jacob wrestled with God until he changed his name. And whenever God changes your name, he changes your destination. You can even say, neighbor, I had to go through a name change because I was seeking deep in sin. From the peaceful shore, very deeply stay with me. I am who I am because of God.